once I was strolling one very hot summer's day, when I thought I'd lay myself down to rest in a big field of tall grass. I lay there in the sun and felt it caressing my face as I fell asleep and dreamed. I dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie and that I was a star of the movie. This really blew my mind. The fact that me, an overfed, long-haired, bleeping gnome, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. But there I was, I was taken to a place, to the hall of the Mountain King. I stood high upon the mountain top, naked to the world, in front of every kind of girl. Right! There was long ones, tall ones, short ones, brown ones, black ones, big ones, hey, crazy ones. Out of the middle came a lady. She whispered in my ear something crazy. She said,